Title, no more divorce drama for Kim Z. Peachy Queen may be back to RHOA. TLDR. Reality TV's larger-than-life persona, Kim Zolciak, is hinting a possible return to the Real Housewives of Atlanta without the divorce plotlines she's famous for. Will the dramaless Kim still hold her charm? Or is this just another publicity stunt from the self-promotion-savvy celeb? It's a bird, it's a plane, no it's Kim Zolciak swooping back into Real Housewives of Atlanta? Yes, you heard it right, folks. The reality queen who knows a thing or two about keeping viewers on the edge of their sofas might be staging her grand comeback to the Peachy City. But, there's a twist, the divorce drama, a staple of Kim's reality TV persona, won't be a part of the script. Can you imagine Kim Z without her marital woes? Yeah, us neither. Hold on to your peaches, because this isn't a drill. In a recent exchange, Kim Zolciak teased the possibility of her return to the hit Bravo reality series. The sassy celeb even let it slip that this time around, there wouldn't be any divorce plotlines, leaving us scratching our heads and wondering if the show would remain as juicy. I mean, isn't drama the lifeblood of reality TV? Can the Real Housewives of Atlanta survive without it? Kim's known for being a self-promotion whiz, so this bombshell announcement raises some serious eyebrows. After all, wouldn't taking the drama out of the equation be like pulling the rug from under viewers' feet? We all love to watch the fireworks, the bickering, and the uncanny ability of these housewives to turn a simple brunch into an all-out war. But hey, maybe we're wrong. Maybe Kim can reinvent herself and still keep us entertained. Do you think she has it in her to pull this off? So, while we're all busy speculating, let's not forget the other burning question: is Kim's potential return a reality, or just a publicity gimmick? The reality star is known for playing her cards close to her chest and is no stranger to the art of suspense. By teasing her comeback, she's effectively put herself back in the limelight, a place she certainly knows how to navigate. If that's not a marketing masterstroke, we don't know what is. But here's the catch: the viewers will have the final say. Will they welcome Kim back with open arms, or is this potential return destined for a lukewarm reception? After all, they've seen her through thick and thin, the dramatic highs and lows, the marital spats, and the legendary wig-pulling showdowns. Can a dramaless Kim still hold the attention of her die-hard fans? Will her glamorous life and sparkling personality be enough? Or will her absence of marital woes render her storyline bland? That's what we leave for you to ponder, turned-up readers. So what do you think? Is Kim Z's potential return a recipe for reality TV success, or a soon-to-be disaster? And more importantly, can Real Housewives of Atlanta survive, or even thrive, without the drama? Let's hear it. Disclaimer, this news piece is not providing advice or recommendations. It.